A great bow is a work of art, my lord. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Goodbye.
Shoot well, my lord.
Someone will never defeat the Mongols in the armor I saw him wearing.
What was he expecting?
To be told to children before bed.
Maybe. But if there is even a small chance it's true, it could greatly help the samurai in his fight.
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want. But the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
Have you seen the new family? The grandmother is Koshosho, I think.
The one who makes her.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. Your blade is ready. Balanced, sharp, and deadly. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. Your blade will keep us safe.
How is your armor fitting, my lord? For your safety, my lord. Do you have enough to feed little Imalka?
We saved some rice. We go without, so you can eat half a day.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Anything your bow requires.
You have my thanks.
May your aim be true.
Thank you.
faster, Kagan.
Masako!
Jin!
What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach. Look, over there.
One of your soldiers?
Yes, but alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep your eyes open for more of our banners.
Masako, over here.
An Adachi banner.
He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
A Kikuchi banner.
I don't recognize him. My sister's husband fought for Kikuchi.
Your brother-in-law could be close by. Should we look for him?
Right now, I just need to find my sons.
One of our banners. My horse. I almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, you endured.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old. So he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes. But where are mine? Nagao warrior.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
Your uncle's banner. Uchikage, a close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. They left their dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
No. Shigesato! Yosanari! Strung up like animals.
Let's get them down.
They should be with our family. buried beside their wives and children.
The journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower. If they didn't come home at night, I could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so, but my children are dead, and I am alive. There is no greater failure.
I felt that way when my mother died, that I'd failed her.
You were so young, and she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true, it's a cold comfort.
I know.
There they are! Mongol swine!
Stay ready. There could be more.
They're coming up the hill.
Watch the grass.
Thank you.
I think that's it.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older. I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. A voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. You have been a great friend, Jin Sakai. Thank you. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Mosoko.